everybody, it's Jake Mace. I always teach my Tai Chi students to get out in nature during their Tai Chi practice. A waterfall, a mountaintop, a forest, a river, or the ocean. For those of you out there who can't do that right now and who are training Tai Chi at home, I was hoping to bring you this Tai Chi lesson from one of the most beautiful spots in the world, the bottom of the Grand Canyon. So I want you guys right now to get up, have some fun, breathe deeply, and let's train some Tai Chi together. thank you for joining me for this Tai Chi session today. I'm gonna continue on my Tai Chi journey, but before we go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And if this video today meant something to you, share it with your friends. I teach all my students in my Tai Chi classes that a real Tai Chi master is the person that enjoys Tai Chi, has fun during the practice, and does at least 5 minutes of training every single day consistently. Feel free to refresh the page and watch this training session again. I'm gonna keep going on my Tai Chi journey, and I'll see you guys back here next time.